Hi friends, hi students, this is Professor Prakash Bhosale from Mumbai, India. As you know, I am making a lot of videos for an Indian students regarding the dissertation, PhD thesis and assignments and etc. Here today I am going to talk about an title selection which is a bit critical for a student. So what kind of a title should I select for an MBA project, what kind of a title I should select for an internship, what kind of industry, what kind of company I should select for an internship at the time of doing an MBA last semester. For a dissertation, what kind of a title and research should I select, or while doing the PhD thesis, what kind of a topic and area should I select? Friends, first of all, before selection of a title, few things basically you need to basically keep in mind. First of all, you think about the future at least 5 years and a horizon of an industry. Which industry is going to flourish, in which particular industry there are a lot of business opportunities, job opportunities and career opportunities, and based on that you just see where is your core area of interest, where you can do the your thesis and the project report, which will help you in a great extent in the future. Because I also did my internship and the project report with a very good media company, and after that I joined a media company. I worked with a media company for more than 5 to 6 years, and I'm also running a media company right now. So that will help you. The right selection of the topic or the internship will be in a right direction to your own career. So student, don't choose the topic that easily. Then don't choose the topic that much critical and difficult. Try to choose the topic you can do the project report and the thesis on your own without much help of professors and other companies or etc. Third is basically there should be ample literature and the material available, should be available. Otherwise, if you select any very niche and the difficult topic, you will realize after reaching essay at the mid of the research there is no literature available and you will be basically in the trouble. Then third is basically you should able to basically get the respondents for an research, because in the dissertation or the project report you need the primary and secondary data. So good data, good dissertation cannot be done only on the literature, based on the literature review. You need to basically create a very good questionnaire. You need to basically contact on a very good kind of a profile of the people. By that way you get the good data. Not only you get good data, you also reach the good people in the industry that can prove a good entry in the industry of yours before even launching your career or before entering into career in the corporate industry. Friends, just watch the video. After that, that will help you to basically choose the right topic. Thank you. Prakash Bhosale from India. Jai Hind.